What is the best Warframe in all of Warframe? I mean, what's the strongest Warframe in all of Warframe? The most powerful Warframe in all of Warframe? This has been a question asked by many over and over again, and most likely you will never hear it not be asked until the game has been destroyed. It is a question that ultimately has an answer, but do you truly want to know what that answer is? Well, let's talk about that, everybody. So, what is the best Warframe? At this point, the game has oh so many Warframes, and to be fair, there's no technical best Warframe. There are more so categories of Warframe at this point. There are damage Warframes, there's crowd control Warframes, there's stealth Warframes, there's defense Warframes, there's tank Warframes. There are just general thought of categories of Warframes at this point. Let's look at Mesa Prime. Mesa Prime, or just Mesa, really. Mesa, very high damage Warframe. Hit 4, left click, destroy map. You know, have all your buffs on and whatnot. So Mesa's a really good Warframe. Mesa can just throw everything on and destroy the map. You just fully upgrade her peacemakers, throw some good mods on there, and she'll destroy everything. So does that mean that Mesa Prime is the best Warframe in all of Warframe? Well, no, not really, because we have a lot more Warframes. We can take a look at Saren. Saren Prime, right? If you just always have Toxic Lash on, you always throw some spores down, hit Miasma once in a while, you'll probably destroy the whole map faster than some of, if not most, other Warframes. So, I mean, does that make Saren Prime the best Warframe now? Because, I mean, if Mesa Prime can just hit 4, Peacemaker the entire map down, or Saren can just, you know, spores the enemy and then Miasma and kill them all with Toxic Lash and just, you know, poison? Is that make Saren Prime the best Warframe in all of the game? Well, I mean, no, not really, okay? Reminder, if you like the video, to subscribe and check out some of my other stuff. If not, lol. Realistically, all of the Warframes can be some of the best Warframes, okay? In Warframe, there is too much variety for there to be one single best Warframe in all of the game, right? It is always dependent on what type of situation, what type of playstyle, what type of skills you yourself are looking for. Let's take Excalibur Umbra, for example, or just Excalibur. No one would usually say Excalibur's the strongest Warframe in the game by any means, but you can easily win and destroy everything in the game just using Excalibur. Exalted Blade, really strong. Radial Howl, you just blind everyone around you and can kill everyone, healing infinitely depending on what your build is. Radial Javelin, I mean, it's some CC, let's be real here. You got Slash Dash, I mean, it's adorable, okay? Let's not worry about that, though. So, I mean, Umbral Excal, he's really good, but there's no strongest. You have Inaros Prime, who's essentially just tank. He just one-button tank, essentially, right? Very much hated right now because he's a boring Warframe, but I mean, hey, one-button tank. You got Rhino. You can just hit your second ability, Iron Skin, and you can just be the biggest, beefiest boy ever. If you have a straight-up, proper, full-on Iron Skin build, I think people can get up to, what is it? Is it 2 million health on, or like armor on Iron Skin, or is it like 2 billion? They get to just such a ridiculously high number of armor that you just won't die with Iron Skin. So, I mean, like, it doesn't mean Rhino's the best Warframe. He's a very good tank Warframe, depending on what you build him for, but I mean, he's not the best. You have Revenant right beside him right here, and you just have, where is it, Mesmer Skin, where it's just, oh, hey, damage says no, and you can just create an OP invincible Mesmer Skin build. So, I mean, everything in this game is so freaking strong if you know what you're doing. Titania Prime, just always go into your Razor Wing mode, have all of your buffs thrown down, and just destroy the enemies. Like, that's the thing. No matter what, if you know how to build and you know what mods you're using, you can be an invincible killing machine. People look at Wukong Prime right now as an annoying Warframe because everyone's been playing him, but everyone's been playing him because he's really good, really easy, and will never goddamn die. His passive gives him 3 lives. His first ability creates a goddamn clone of him that will use the weapon you're not using. So, you know, you're using melee, it'll shoot, you're shooting, it'll use melee. He has a cloud walk that straight up heals, stuns, makes him invincible, and is fast as all hell. His third ability is, again, invincibility, stacks a ton of armor, it's a multiplier, a damage multiplier, oh my god. Let's not talk about Primal Fury. So he's a really good Warframe. I mean, some would say he's the strongest Warframe in the game. Hell, just the 3 extra lives, if you're being an idiot, is so useful if you're running things like arbitrations, where you're just like, possibly, if you're like me, kind of a dumb bear. You may not be paying attention. You may not realize that you have lost all your shield and are really low on health, and you might have to hit Cloudwalker, but you haven't realized and you might die. And that's where his passive comes in handy a ton, okay? If you're anything like me, you might be streaming, you might be paying attention to other things. You might be kind of an idiot. You might be distracted and you might die. So Wukong, I mean, is he the best Warframe in all of the game? I mean, he can be. Wisp, right? Thought of as one of the best support Warframes. Like, Reservoir is so useful. Then you have Soul Gate, and you also have Breach Surge. She's just such an amazingly useful support frame. But I mean, Trinity Prime is too. You can just have pretty much infinite energy and health with Trinity Prime. And, of course, just buffs. So, my point being is everything in Warframe is too ridiculously good for any one thing to be the strongest in the game. I mean, you could individually look at Warframes and been like, okay, this Warframe hits the one single point of highest damage with his ability. Does that make him the strongest? Yeah, sure. Maybe Atlas punches are secretly the meta in the game. Double S tier, and Atlas Prime punches are gonna start doing 10 billion damage, knocking everyone out of the atmosphere. Or hey, maybe Banshee Prime's the new meta. No, I think she's for the most part a CC and a buff Warframe. Yeah, it looks like that's her. I don't play her a lot, okay? So, I mean, does that mean she's the best support frame? Nah, my point is always this. Everyone who plays Warframe should try to play around with a large variety of Warframes. You can look up certain Warframes on YouTube, Twitch, Google, wherever you truly prefer watching Warframe content. You can look for a very specific type of content for the Warframes, see how they play, and then just think, you know, would you like to play that Warframe? Ivara Prime is loved, one of the best, you know, stealth frames right now. Korra with her cage, her kitty cat, increased loot, Korra, really good. Lavos is just one of the best, if not the best, status Warframe at the moment, as you have the access to every status in the game on all of your abilities if you want. So, yeah, the game has so much variety and has such a busted sense of modding at this point, since it's been going on for so long, that every Warframe can truly be the best Warframe. Octavia Prime, she has an ability that infinitely takes damage and then stacks that damage until the end of the ability. Technically, maybe Octavia Prime's invincible and the best Warframe, triple S tier, okay? She'll go invisible, her little mallet and resonator will just destroy everything and just infinitely increase its own damage. And then she'll just never die because she's invisible and the enemies can't even see her. So again, guys, everything in Warframe is just so good if you like it and if you mod it and build it well. So stop trying to care too much about the best this, the best that, okay? As always, just find what you fucking love. Find the builds that just tear and just shred it and that you love and just go with that. So, that's why I want to know, what is your favorite Warframe? What is the best Warframe, in your opinion, in the game, for whatever reason? Just let me know in the comments below. I'm curious, as you all probably know, my favorite Warframe is Excalibur Umbra. I'm sorry, I like the samurai sword boy ghost swoosh edgy boy aesthetic of Excalibur Umbra. I like his chromatic blade on his exalted blade. I love it. I like the fact that he can just blind people and then just skull fuck them into just the netherverse, okay? I like Excal Umbra, okay? I am a sword boy go swoosh fanboy. Is it surprising? I have like 6 swords in my house. 2 of them are fucking Zanpakuto from Bleach, okay? I have my reasoning. Swords are cool. So let me know what you think. Don't be too mad that there's not one best Warframe, okay? I know it's an unfortunate situation, but no, not really. This game is just too OP for that to be the case. Thank you all for watching. If you liked it, I'd appreciate it if you were to like, subscribe, favorite, all that stuff. You can check out my Amazon affiliate shop in the description if you ever want to buy anything, or if there's anything you ever want me to add, let me know, as I'm kind of a dumb and I'm not too sure what people buy. Hell, maybe I'll just add charging cords to it. Because I know I need and go through a lot of charging cords for like my phone, so yeah. Thank you all for watching, check out my link tree, and I'll see you next time. Peace.